Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today we're taking a look at quizzes and we're taking a look at the new classes feature. If for some reason you don't see the classes feature, it's because the menu is not available. Just select the menu up here and then select classes. Now the first time you're doing it, you're going to see what looks like this. So you could go ahead and create your own new class. So if you do, select that. You can see the options that you have. It's because I made these available in my profile. So if you don't see items that you teach or classes you teach, go into your profile and make sure to add those. Now, you could also go ahead in and import directly from Google Classroom. And when you do so, all your classes will show up. Now, once you add them, you can see they're all available here. You can go ahead into your quizzes or any quiz that you like. Let's use this one right here. And what you need to do is select either live game or homework. I'm going to select live game. And now you can see this is right available for you. So you can assign this quiz directly to a class and no one else can go onto it. So there will not be those other people that show up in your game. Now, of course, you can go ahead in and toggle things on, toggle them off, so on and so forth. It's up to you. One more thing to point out is a student attempts. How many do you want them to try? 1 through 5 or unlimited. Then go ahead in, select assign. You can choose the one that you like. So I'm going to choose this one right here. And again, I'll just call this sample and then save. And it's sent directly to Google Classroom. So there you go. If you do have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care.